How's it going? I figured she called, yo.
Yeah, what's going on?
Just taking some video in the post office. I was buying a stamp. I didn't want to leave because I didn't want to run from the police. So.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah,
I appreciate it.
Because it's not against the law to film in the public post office.
Yeah, well, they're going to make sure the postmaster doesn't want you in here filming. But other than that, yeah.
Well, it's not that way, but can I get your name and badge number so I know who we're speaking with or who responded to the call? Sir? No? Okay. Do y'all have jurisdiction on federal property? Because there's a sign on the door that says that it's any crime committed here is a federal offense, and she needs to contact the postal inspector.
Okay.
We got W. Moody, 1121. What's your name, sir?
Prinzo, 1125.
Okay. And do you know what his is?
I don't know his badge number, but it's Smith.
It's Smith? Okay. Cool. I'll get his badge number for him in a minute. Yeah, there's... Do you know what Poster 7 is?
Poster 7.
Mm-hmm. Yes, ma'am. It's the rules and regulations regarding conduct on postal property.
Mm-hmm. The postmaster is not wanted by filming. Have to abide by that.
Well, from what I was told, the postmaster's not here today. She's on vacation, from what I was told.
Okay.
And I can take video in here without the permission of the postmaster, as other pictures that aren't for like news, advertising, or commercial purposes. Because I'm working on a story.
Okay.
That I can without the postmaster's permission, because it is a public building.
I'm so sorry.
We're all close by on a call, because y'all got here pretty quick.
We just up the road.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I literally got back in my car and it's right there, so.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I was just curious. I didn't know, because I was like, man, because I tried to ask her if she called the police. She didn't want to answer me, so. I was like, all right, I'll just stick around.
Yeah.
Because I'm not running from the cops and doing anything illegal, so.
Yeah.
There's also a 2018 DHS memo, Department of Homeland Security memo. It says we can film inside of federal buildings also, so. Film the exterior and interior.
I got you.
Trust me, I do my homework before I do this.
I get it.
It's completely legal. I'm well within my rights to do it.
I don't want to say you're not right now.
No, I know. I'm just saying. Regardless of what their policy is, their policy for them is for them to not record while they're on duty. So. This is what cowards do, guys. They hide behind doors and walls. They don't want to talk out in public about their bullcrap. So, it is what it is, guys. Sounds like he's got his cuffs out. Go, do they leave?
Excuse me.
You're welcome, man. How you doing? You have a good day?
I can.
Will do. Now we got 1, 2, 3. We got vehicle number 4941. Sat number PD. Yeah.
Okay.
Same thing. parked in parking spots. I mean, I get you on a call, but there's parking spots all over. You can park. And this cop even came through a spot that says, do not enter. But, this police are going to do what police are going to do. Is that 9081? This one. We got plate number, what was it? 5863 and 9081. Out what's going on here in a second, guys. Worst comes to worst, we just go live. Also, in the video, I was never advised to leave, so they can't get me for trespassing.
Yeah.
Come on, boss.
Doing good, buddy. You have a good day.
You too. See ya. Don't park in the roadways next time. Thank you. Welcome, man. You have a great day. Where'd they run off to? Your servants down. I didn't want to circle all the way around the car because this is a roadway on federal property. They're actually obstructing traffic. He's coming in the wrong way. The one officer, if you can see him right there, the one officer's pulled in this way and he should be have come in that road there and gone through. That road is a through road. Oh, where are they going? They're running away from me, guys. Running away. It's okay. We're gonna get him on this side. Did we educate her on public photography today? Can I get your badge number, sir? You're gonna hit your other officer. Oh, and he's covering it up, too. He's gonna cover it up. Oh, there's a blue line thug right there. Yep. Yep. You have a great day. Stay safe. Uh-huh. And just to prove the point, we're going to circle back through. Thank you, man. Appreciate it. Thank you. I appreciate it. Seriously hit the alarm button. She did. She seriously hit the alarm button. That freaking lady. Well, we're gonna have to figure out what her name is. Oh, there it goes. Guys, and that right there is exactly how it should go, except for when the cops don't identify themselves. I don't know if y'all noticed, but I kept hitting on the idea of, hey, what's your name? What's your name? What's your name? And the one guy, as he's backing out, he's trying to get out of there so quick, he almost hits his partner or the other cop's vehicle. It's insane. What the hell? It's funny, my guys. It's funny. Because it's like they're... What the hell you gotta be scared of a camera for? Unless you did something wrong. Trying to solicit a trespass. You know? And guys, as you see in the video, I was never asked to leave. I don't get it, guys. I don't get it. And then she hits the panic button. I bet you that's why they sent three deep. Was because they pushed the panic button. But apparently I did nothing wrong because they didn't want to even talk to me and give me an incident number, but it's all good. We'll figure it out.